we are the first community wealth building council in Scotland. But what is community wealth building? It's about working in partnership with communities and businesses to build a strong local economy, which supports fair work, encourages local spend, and uses the land and property we own for the common good. It relies on the power of anchor institutions to support the local economy. These are large organisations that are rooted to the area. They employ a lot of people and have real buying and spending power. For example, the council, NHS, the college, and large private companies. It's not a new concept. The community wealth building approach has already proved successful in precedent in England and in areas of America. We recognise that North Ayrshire has a fragile economy, with high areas of deprivation, child poverty and unemployment. We will also face future challenges with an ageing population, the climate emergency, economic recovery from COVID-19. That's why we're taking a different approach. We've brought North Ayrshire's anchor institutions together and created a community wealth building commission which will drive forward this new approach. We are proud to support local businesses in North Ayrshire, to be a fair wage employer in North Ayrshire, to invest in North Ayrshire. We're proud to keep it local.